3 years ago, I was stranded in Abuja. So I went to the kitchen to get a glass of water. I felt this pain that held me to the ground. But it was the first time that I... He raped me. Yeah.